Hello everyone, I'm here to explain the start stop with the 11 pin relay. Okay, under CFPA Asumarashi. Okay, this is my drawing here. This is my relay here, it's 11 pin, and then these are my contactors, two contactors. Okay, then this is my stop button, this is my start button. Okay, our connection will go like, we take the power from the DP here and we connect it to our stop button. And this is our one, and we take the power from 2 to 3 of the start button, and our 3 here is connected with the 4, and then our 4 of the stop button of the start button, I mean, we take it to our 2 here, of which we know that our 10 and our 2 is a coil in the 11 pin relay. Okay, here, and then we take the power from 1 and then we put it on our 11, and then we take the 3 here, the power from 3, and then we put it up on our 3 here of the relay there, which is our normally open. And then we take the power from 9, which is normally open of our relay here, and then we go and put it straight on our contactor here, the A1 of the contactor. And then we take the power from 8 here in the relay. We put it on our second contactor here, the A1 of the second contactor. And then our A2s here are linked, which is our neutral, and we connect it to our neutral bar. And also, we connect our 10 here to the neutral bar because it's the negative of the coil. Okay, this is how it's going to be done. These are my contactors here, and then this is my relay. This is the base, and then this is my relay here, and then this is my stop button, and this is my start button. Okay, let me first connect. Okay, here, this is my stop button here. This is our 2 here of our stop button. And our 4. Our 4 here is connected on 2 of the relay here. There's our 2 here. This is connected on our 2. And then we put a link here of 2 in 11. No, I mean 2 in 1. Take our power from 1 here. We take power from 1. And put it on 11 of the relay. There's my 11 here. Contractor.
top. And you want to put it on the second contactor here, A1. Okay. And then I'm going to make a link of my A2 here. This one to my relay there. Okay, this one will go to here, the TN, which is the coil, and then the other one or go to the DP. Now everything is connected. Let me put my power in. This one will go straight to the DB. Okay. I'm gonna put some relay here. Is now running. I mean, the motor, the second motor should be running since the second contactor is now running.